What field management software should I become proficient in? This was a question that was given to me the other day that I'm going to answer right now in this very, very quick video. And actually, we'll link you to a longer video about the different applications that I recommend in construction. But in this video, I'm going to cover a general overview of really how you want to approach this and what you need to focus on. And so if you're into that, stay with us on this video right now. Okay, so I got this question, and the question was, what softwares should I really focus on that will help out my career? And the list was, you know, Fieldwire, Procore, you know, the typical ones, okay? But I'm gonna approach this with a little bit different energy and talk about some of the ones that have been most crucial and impactful and important to me. Number one, and I don't think you're gonna like this, but I think I'm right, Excel. People make fun of this. I'm telling you what, if somebody said, make the most versatile program that can pretty much do anything you want it to do, that will become universally used from here till the end of time, you would come up with Excel. Literally, you can do production plans in there, you can do budgets, be careful with the formulas, you can create software with macros, you can create a database, you can, actually, I remember a superintendent that used to create his, literally, site logistics plans on Excel using the drawing functions. Literally, I could repave your driveway with Excel. I would just take the computer and start trailing concrete with it. I'm just kidding. But anyway, Excel is awesome. I would learn it if I was you, and I would use it as a base for almost everything. We even do a lot of tack planning still in Excel, and it's still fantastic. In fact, be skeptical of any software company that's like, are you tired of using Excel? No, I'm not tired of using Excel. Nobody's tired of using Excel. Excel's the best program that's ever happened to construction. Period. Like, it's absolutely fantastic. If you get obviously you're going to do Excel plus Word and, you know, the other Microsoft Office programs, but this is absolutely remarkable, absolutely fantastic. Let me tell you some other ones that I thought were really helpful. You might say, Jason, this is out of my price range, I don't have time, but these are two that literally framed the way I think. Revit and AutoCAD. Revit is 3D, AutoCAD is 2D and 3D. Using these to do sketches, primary control plans, lift drawings, was literally so formative. It helped me to understand how to read drawings properly, how to create drawings, how to visualize in 3D, and how to understand coordinate geometry systems. Not all of you will be able to do this, but if you have the time to learn Revit or AutoCAD, do it. And if you're like, but Jason, in 3 years I'll stop using it, I won't need it. It's not about the software, it's about programming your brain. That's it. That's what it's about. You've got to make sure that you have that as a base. Let me give you another one that I really think is quite neat, Canva. You might think this is a weird one, but I remember back in the day, and I'm not making fun of any of these, but Adobe, InDesign, there were other like creative softwares that were so complex, like you couldn't really use them. Canva, you can train somebody literally in 15 minutes to hop in there and start making like signage, site logistics plans, updated designs. We write all of our books in Canva now. It is so simple. In my opinion, if you get a superintendent to literally start using Canva, you're able to now make things very visual. Okay, let me actually give you another one, Miro. And there's one called Mural as well, and there's other whiteboards, but this is basically an online whiteboard, and we basically use it for everything that has to be visual at our company. If you use this, you'll be able to do so much virtually with your project teams, pull plans, sketching, logistics, brainstorming, problem solving. These two are great visual programs. I would also recommend, just on the side, Bluebeam and SketchUp. You don't have to do these, but those are fan favorites that I've always loved. Now let me give you a couple more. I would always recommend for a super a program like Snagit. This works great on Windows computers. I'm super sad on my Mac it doesn't work as great as I want it to. But basically, you're reading the drawings, you take a screenshot, you email it to somebody or text it or message it to somebody. You know, in your schedule, your production plan, you take a little snippet and you can send it to somebody right away. Wherever you are in the model or anywhere else, as a super, when you're reading the plans and when you're in your schedule, right? You want to take snippets and like send that information out to trigger action. So Snagit is great. Another one, you can't overlook this, WhatsApp. I know that sounds silly. The rest of the world has got it figured out. They use the metric system and they use WhatsApp. And for some reason in the United States, we use the imperial system, which is freaking ridiculous with feet and inches. And we don't use WhatsApp for some reason. And all of our phones are fighting between Androids and Apple. And we're not getting the right messages and we don't have the right text chats. WhatsApp is fantastic. I always recommend a superintendent having a chat for the foreman and the internal craft. Keep everybody in on the same page and doing the same things. Last thing that I would say is crucial for a super is something like NoteVault. You don't have to do this, but this is a quick way to do daily reports. The other one is something like, and I'm not gonna give the specific name, but something to sync photos. I remember at DPR, they had an app that would, I can't remember what it was called, but it would sync all of the photos to a box folder automatically. So as a superintendent, you're wanting to do your daily reports, but you're also wanting to keep your photos in a good place so you can bring those photos up in your afternoon foreman huddle. So these are the basics. Yes, there are the Procores of the world. Yes, there's other softwares out there, but from a fundamental program your mind standpoint, Excel, Revit, AutoCAD, Canva, Miro, Bluebeam, SketchUp, Snagit, WhatsApp, NoteVault, and a way to sync your photos. These are the must-haves if you're a super on a construction project. This was awesome. I'm gonna turn this into a list and a little bit of a blog post and invite you to go find which of these works for you and invite you to reach out to me in the comments below if you have any questions. I hope you've enjoyed this video. On we go.